Welcome back to 40DIG. In today's video, we'll be addressing a common Windows issue: the fail to format the selected partition error code 0x80070057. We'll walk you through the steps to resolve this error and get your partition formatted successfully. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel so you won't miss out on more available content. Now, let's get started. What is error code 0x80070057? It is a Windows operating system error code that indicates issues related to file systems, disk partitions, or storage drive operations. This error can occur during tasks like formatting partitions, installing Windows, or managing disk storage. Issues like corrupted files or disk errors often cause it. Method 1. Format partition during installation. First, boot your computer from the Windows installation DVD or the bootable USB drive, and click on Install Now. Select the problematic partition and click on Delete. When asked to confirm the delete, click OK to continue. Once that is done, you should see that the whole disk now is unallocated space. Click the New button to create a new partition. You can define the disk size. Click Apply, and then OK to continue. Once the new partition is created, choose the partition that is not system reserved and click Format. When the format completes, click the Next button to continue with the Windows installation. Method 2. Format partition using Diskpart. Boot your computer using the Windows installation USB or DVD. Then press Shift plus F10 keys together to open the command prompt window. First, type Diskpart and press Enter. Next, type List Disk and hit Enter. Now type Select Disk 0. Now if you have more disks, replace the letter 0 with the disk where you want to install Windows. And type Clean followed by Enter key. Once that is done, type the command Create Partition Primary. Then type Select Partition 1 command and then type Active. Now we are going to format the C drive. For that, type Format FS equals NTFS quick and press Enter. After formatting, exit the command prompt and continue with the Windows installation or restart your computer if you only want to format the partition. Bonus: how to recover data from formatted partition. When you format a drive, you run the risk of losing all your data, including your important files. Losing this data can be a nightmare. But don't worry, in this bonus section, I will guide you on how to recover your lost data. For this purpose, we will utilize TenorShare 40DIG. 40DIG is a professional and reliable tool that effortlessly recovers lost or deleted files from various devices, including Windows, Mac systems, USB drives, SD cards, external hard drives, and more. It supports the recovery of over 1,000 file types and allows you to recover files lost due to accidental deletion, formatting, lost partitions, system crashes, and more. This means you can confidently retrieve your data from a storage device that was previously formatted when resolving the error code 0x80070057. To get started, download 40DIG from the official website or find direct download links in the video description. Run 40DIG and select the drive which was formatted. You can also choose the specific file types you wish to recover, but I would recommend scanning for all file types. Now 40DIG will scan your selected location. This process takes a bit of time depending on the size of your drive, so I would suggest you enjoy some music while you wait. Alright, now choose the files or folders you want to recover. Specify a safe location on your computer or another storage device to save the recovered data. You should avoid saving the recovered files back to the problematic drive. Click on Recover, and that's it. So that's how you can fix the error code 0x80070057. Make sure to follow the steps carefully to avoid any potential errors. If you have any questions or encounter any issues, please feel free to drop us a comment in the section below. Consider subscribing to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.